Ven needs a safe place. That's where you want to go. Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. That day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve the mystery. None, Aqua, except you.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Thank you. Put an end to me.
Tara, tell me where to find you. Tara?
Who am I?
Such a terrible darkness. Tara, please!
Tara, you say?
Tara's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him!
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
Come on! What? Enough! You have lost!
Here!
fighting back?
Terra, I know you're in there.
This'll teach you. Get out of my heart!
Darkness can't have you! I have to do something, or we'll both be lost. Make it back as soon as I thought. But I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Sora, what's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like something's squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
Right this way.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort. Quickly, get him to the castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here? Maybe I should fade into the darkness here. I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile.
Thank you.
Hey, can you hear me?
I heard your voice. It cut through the darkness around me. All alone, I followed the sound into a sea of light and found myself here with you. You gave me something back when I needed it most. A second chance.
I did?
But now I have to go back to sleep again.
Are you sad?
Would you mind if I stayed here with you?
Sure, if it will make you feel better.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I think it worked. Heh